Hi everyone, I'm Pattie Freeman and I'm a sports mental trainer. For those that don't know what that is, it means that I have the greatest opportunity and honor to work with athletes from all over the world. I just don't work in the US, I work internationally, meaning I Skype or in person, group or teams. It means I work at all levels, little club, high school, college, or even professionals, and any sport that you can imagine. So what I want you to realize is, as an athlete, it could start when they're five. It doesn't matter how old or how young. But as an athlete, I don't train you or coach you your sport. I don't need to know what your sport is all about or how to do it, but I do know the mind. I'm an expert in my field, and I'm expert of knowing what the mind does and what it doesn't. So I teach you how to take control over you, how you can achieve your goals, how you can not only get better, but be the best. Whether it's baseball, hockey, football, basketball, or any other sport, it doesn't matter. Whether it's you trying to go ahead and hit the ball more consistently, throw that pitch even better, faster, quicker, run those bases, whatever it could be, I could help you get there. So there's three tips that I'm going to tell you today to share with you. And one tip is, or tool is, to be in the moment right now. Don't think about last game. Don't think about your last practice. Don't think about the last inning. You're in the moment right now, and that's where you need to be. That's where your mind needs to be, your mindset. So you have to get out of your head. Two, if you're with the team, you're a team player, but you have to worry about yourself. So when you're batting, catching, throwing, whatever it is, you gotta make sure you're perfected. You gotta make sure you know what you're doing so your team can benefit too. And three, get out of your head. It means stop worrying, stop thinking ahead, and be in that moment. And once you get out of your head, you're gonna play better than ever before. If you need any information, feel free to contact me. I'm always here. But not only that, I'm here to help you improve, enhance, and get you where you need to go. Again, I'm Pattie Freeman, and hope to see you real soon. Bye-bye.